Can you not do that while we're on the stream? Thank you.
Oh yeah, he just unmuted.
Yeah, I think I just fixed it. Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now? Can you hear me now?
I can't rotate the car. Or could you not do that in the first place?
I have to rotate the car.
Yeah. I'm looking.
I think I'm gonna keep this back to what I had before. Where's the Dominus? Yes. That's the Fun Times car. Yeah, we forgot to turn on onto the share options. We forgot our other broadcast. We forgot to include Mike for broadcast. Hold on while I take a drink of my non-sponsored energy drink. That's great. You know, I can't see any of the options up there.
You have the exact same options as me, so. Looks like, yep, those are stickers.
What's this one? This one's new. Ooh, my mixtape. Oh, what's the color? Hey, what's the colors of the Milano from Star-Lord?
It's like a dark blue and an orange.
It's blue and orange. Got it.
Dark blue.
So where, how do I change the color?
That would be third option.
So for my blue team, I want... you said it's orange. It's orange, right? It's orange and blue.
Yeah.
It's kind of like this orange.
Yeah.
And it's a bright blue, like this blue.
Yeah.
And then so for my...
Slightly darker blue.
I'm going to do... You said it's a slightly darker blue?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is.
Like that blue.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna swap the colors is what I'm gonna do. Okay, so I need to go to stickers. Would he do stripes? Hey, that looks like his dad's car. We could do mixtape. Polo Caliente Blue.
Page.
Oh, Tats. There we go, Tats looks pretty sweet. Or would he do flames, wings? I kind of like the wings. What would Star-Lord, what, happy summer, fellas, yep.
Doing anything with the S,
our Father's Day stream. Oh, yep. Do what? I think
trying
I should do flames, man.
Trying to customize the Esper looks pretty hard.
I'm gonna do flames. And I also want to quip that to,
I really like the look of the Esper. I'm gonna keep with it. Maybe the Aftershock, Vulcan, or Esper.
View, orange car. Yes.
I'm gonna keep with the Esper.
Do 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 do. Starry night, sunny. See, that's automatically that color. You can't. I don't think you could change the color of this one. See. Wham, bam, shang-a-lang, and a sha-la-la-la-la-la. I don't know, is that a copyright strike? Red, how was your ninth, my friend? You mean his eighth? His eighth was awesome. His eighth was awesome.
Yeah. Really good.
Did you call him?
I forgot to. Yeah. I kinda had a busy day. That day.
It's so hard to decide what I want. I like this one, cause that kind of reminds me of his dad.
This, now I know why this wheel is.
But now I gotta get some. Now I gotta get some cool wheels.
Now I know why this wheel looks this way. I just looked at the thing's name. It's called the Sanchez, and look what it looks like. Little Rick and Morty portal. And it's called the Sanchez.
I want something that looks like, there we go.
Oh my goodness, the chopper AE.
What's the stern ones? That's the stern. I want them to look like racing tires. Zippy. Vortex. Yeah. Ooh, yes. Space type wheels. I like the Vortex. I'm gonna do the Vortex. What is the next thing here we got? Ooh, Golden Cosmos. Nope. That's definitely a Star-Lord thing. Mate, nope, nope. Interdimensional. No, that's so not Star-Lord. Hippy dippy. Oh, you tried calling Red on his birthday? Oh, it's 8th grade. Oh, no, no, he's in 9th. Oh, yeah, he's done with that. He got 2 A's and 2 B's. Yeah, there we go. Flamethrower Red.
I'm just going with the Esper wheels.
I'm trying to find out what Star-Lords would be like. I couldn't make my car, like, all... Try to make it silver. Ooh, money. Money.
Could you?
Oh, hold on. Rotate. Yeah, that's it. I got it now. I know what I'm doing. So this is gonna be the blue team. Okay, so.
Could you rotate to help me use my wheels?
All right, blue. So my eye. Ooh, here we go. Ooh, yeah, there we go. Ooh, yes. There's my blue. And then I need a silver. Silver. Ooh, what do you think about this one? Which one do we like here? This one? Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, there we go. And then orange. I gotta get a subdued here. Like this one. And then I need to go for the gray again. Like that. Maybe make this a little bit. Yeah, there we go. That's awesome. All right, that's my cars. As far as, still gonna keep the same. The water boost. Ah, you know what I haven't done? I haven't shared it yet. I haven't shared us out yet. I need to share us out. I can't do it from this, I don't think. From the stream manager. Mute it, please.
Oh, yep. Give me a second.
Yeah, sure. Oh. Did you change your phone number, or...? His phone has been also weird, muted recently, but now it's actually, he went swimming again with it.
Yeah.
Oh, yes. Burnout. Yes. Yes. Or. I guess pick something that's totally me. Or like, I think this one, where the tires are burning out. Yes, that's definitely it. Alright. That's not... What is this? The topper? The legacy topper? Alright, let's see what... I'm gonna go to the very top and see if I want to put anything on here. Bum, bum, but I don't want
to...
And just say something in the chat to Beat Saber. Nope. There's probably a likelihood that there's not going to be anything. And that guy from Rick and Morty, this guy right here.
I am pretty sure it is. It looks like the same one.
This guy's from Rick and Morty. Dead Mal. What is that? Oh, the Vault Boy, yeah. A mohawk. Too bad I can't change the color of the mohawk. Pixelated shades, maybe. That's so... I like the black Stegosaurus, actually. Oh, here you go. Succulents. Taxi. I feel like that sometimes. Oh, worms of mass destruction. Yeah, I'm just going to keep the Stegosaurus. Just because they look cool. Alright, antenna toppers. Jolly Roger. Let's see what we got here. Monster Cat. These are all sponsored ones, though. I don't want anything Monster Cat sponsored. Nope. International flags. Oh, I can sport our ancestral home. Which one, Ireland or Scotland? Should I sport? You know, the first French fries were not cooked in France. They were cooked in Greece. Oh, it's Father's Day. I gotta come up with some more dad jokes. Do what? I'm trying to figure out how to share from here. I don't think there's a way to share. From the chat, from the stream manager on Twitch. Settings. Nope. There's a clip. Let's make a clip. Maybe if I try this, can I do it from here? What? I'm gonna have to go to Twitch a different way to do it. I just have to go to look at it on my channel directly and not through the Steam or the stream manager, and then I can share it that I can share it from there. I'm gonna tweet it first. I gotta mute it. Tweet. Copy the URL, I can go on to Facebook now and do it that and share it on Facebook that way. I'm sharing it out real fast. Kind of weird because it doesn't share a stream, the link title stream, it just, it's kind of interesting. I don't know if I'm gonna do flag. Are you trying to, oh, you're doing your colors. What did you pick for Scotland? So you're gonna make me pick Ireland? Or are we just gonna both be Scotland? I'm gonna do Scotland. What's this other thing? Oh, this is the goal thing. How do you see what it looks like? Is there a way to preview it?
No. That's the only way you really can preview it.
It tells you how many goals you've done in that color.
Yeah.
Apparently I liked this one for a long time. I think I'm gonna go orange. Nope, I think I'm gonna go... I like the purple. What is this one? Premium trails. Oh, I must have got that one recently. The lightning trails. Uh-oh. Gotta pick a sound. What's the grog sound like? We can't do them at the same time. I can't. This is like a chainsaw. Sounds like a spaceship. It sounds like a... Alright, I think I like the default. I think I like the Dominus. The one that's for this one. Do you hear that?
Yeah.
Is that what you want?
No, I picked the bullpen.
Is that what you're driving?
No, I'm driving the Esper.
You're driving the what?
Esper. This is the bullpen.
Do you want to see what the Esper sounds like?
Yeah.
Can you hear it?
Yeah.
That's what. I think we're done. What's blueprints?
I don't know. You have 10 of whatever the blueprint thing is. I can't see. I can't really read anything. I have no way of looking.
Ooh. That's a decal for the octane. Isn't it the same thing? I just... Okay. You're gonna give me the same... Oh, that's Vaporwave. Destro Rico Blueprint. Ouchie Blueprint. Zephyr Series. Breakout. Okay. I might have to, Now I gotta look. You know I gotta look now. Okay, that shows you what goes on.
That, we have none of those, whatever. So.
That's the car. If I drove that car. Oh, you gotta have credits.
Yeah.
Well, that stinks. What?
You just removed me from the party.
How'd I do that?
You went all the way down to my name tag. In order to press it, you have to just press circle.
You gotta have whatever those are.
They're credits.
Some kind of credits. See, you, not everyone works with every car.
Yeah, those are all the ones people are.
Yeah. What is this? Paint something.
Oh, those are the kinds of paints that you can
I didn't know there was different types of paints.
Yeah. I have... This car is completely carbon fiber.
How do you do that?
Go to customize. And then the paint bucket. Select glossy.
Oh, okay.
And it will only do the brown.
There we go. All right, ready? Tier 5. It's a surprise. A paint scheme for the truck. It's a surprise. All right, let's play. Let's do just casual. It's been it's different since extra mode. It's different since we played. What about where's the local? How do we do local? You see, custom games. All right, let's just do this as like a warm up. Soccer. Hoops. Snow day. What's Heatseeker?
I don't know. What are the other? Is there a hard new one? Let's try Heatseeker. Random.
Random. 2-on-2. Beginner. Party only. Create a match. Here we go. Here we go, here we go. This is Heatseeker, huh? Non-sponsored Danger Drink time.
Let's join Orange.
We're gonna do Orange? Okay. I guess I got the ball, huh?
I actually forgot how to drive.
Oh, I missed it.
Yep, I see it. Oh, dang it.
Okay. That stunk.
Yeah.
You got scored on by a freaking the AI that early. Oh, it changes the color of the team who hit it last. That's cool. How do you do the ball cam?
Dang it, they got it again. Immediately.
What the heck?
What difficulty do we have these bots on?
Oh my goodness.
About time.
They didn't even attempt to.
Oh no, no, celebrate, good time, come on, celebrate. What the heck?
I forgot to hold this. Wait, that's just good. Oh my goodness, it was actually closer to them.
I didn't even know where the goal was actually where I started, to be honest with you. They're only beating us by one. He blew him out of the water.
I think I know what Heatseeker is. It gives it to one side. It stays pretty much one side unless it stays closer to one side than it would another. Oh,
why? It just goes into the goal.
Yeah.
Did you see how that like actually... Look at it.
Yeah.
It doesn't even have to get close.
See? That one naturally did it.
Yeah.
Hit the wall.
It hit the wall. So Heatseeker. Yeah.
If it was to hit our wall before that happened.
It is definitely a harder mode to play, that's for sure.
Because if it hits their wall, but if it doesn't hit their wall, you're fine. That's why it changes color. Good job.
It just as soon as it, yeah. It, see how it turns. That's not normal.
Dang it! Oh shoot! Oh my goodness!
It bounced off of our wall.
No, none of our teammates hit it.
We never even touched it. I gotta watch this, see? Boom, it just hit the wall. And just boom right in. That heat sinker is definitely a tough mode to play. Yeah.
Especially if you didn't. Oh, geez, it hit their wall. Shoot.
No.
That shouldn't have done that in a normal game.
Like, I'm right by the ball. And you were like... You should be going back. When I'm like...
Okay.
See, you're straight onto the ball. So you should be going straight onto the ball.
Oh, it definitely missed that.
Oh shoot, I missed it! That was definitely me, sorry. He hits it, you bumped it, but it's automatically stinger when it hits the wall. That's interesting. It's probably because he was the last, okay. He was probably the last one to hit it. Get it.
There we go. I'm staying back here because, you know.
I love it. In a way, it's like, I love it. In a way, I don't love it.
Because
it helps for you, but it also can hurt you.
Very hard. Especially if someone gets to, yay, we won. So,
yeah. Yeah, I don't like it. You got the traitor. Let's do a different match, though.
Yeah, let's match.
Not heat seeker. Let's go.
Rumble. What's drop shot again? Actually, I don't remember drop shot.
Drop shot's where the floor disappears.
Oh,
you gotta
no.
get it in that area.
No, I don't like that one.
Let's just.
I like.
We'll do regular. We'll do like regular.
I like.
Actually, hold on. Hoops, snow day, rumble, drop shot.
Rumbles. We'll just, rumble we did this and one, soccer.
We're gonna go backwards.
Yeah.
How do we start it?
I'm just back.
Huh?
Just circle. Ready?
Hopefully.
Yep, there it goes. It's automatically selected to that map. There is nothing you can do about it.
Red's phone is currently, like, been swum with. He was going swimming.
Dang it.
Remember, this is the one where they're... You just gotta keep it on the other opposite side. You gotta keep it on the blue side.
Oh, it's gonna break the floor, I think, correct? Dang it. Don't you dare do that. Thank you. Oh.
No. Don't let it stay there.
I know. You guys are literally... Oh. Dang it, I think I may have pushed it back to ours. Nope. Dang. No, they just activated it. Oh, shoot.
Did you boom somebody?
Yes, I almost fell into what would be a pit.
Oh, shoot. No, get it out of here.
Oh, shoot. It's starting to destroy the floor. Okay, no. Why? Enemy. Dang it! Ugh. Oh dang! They just activated it again. I have no boost. But it does seem to grow over time.
Oh!
Ha ha ha! Oh! saved by the mean.
Are we blue?
We're orange.
So we wanted to stay on the blue side.
Yep. They're literally trying to ram me now. Oh no, you don't. I changed it to orange. Does that save us? No, because they hit it. I'm coming to destroy your soul. Yes, we've activated it. Now just don't let them activate it. Oh, nice. Look how many floors it just... tiles just got rid of.
We got it.
Oh. Once that floor disappears...
we got that.
Floor disappears. That floor in front of it disappeared. As it was already descending. I'd like this.
I can boost again. Oh! Circle?
Yeah. Oh shoot. They've already almost activated tons of our tiles. Also, they start with no hurt tiles.
How do you activate it?
It will eventually activate under circumstances. Once we hit it, we can start dealing damage to them.
Oh, no.
Bringing it to our side because I missed it multiple times. There we go. Tell me how close they are. Thanks, you guys. Well, dang it, they activated it again.
Oh.
I think I barely saved it. Okay, it's activated. But we can't let them activate it on our side. So let's hope it... oh, geez, that was my face. No, it almost actually fell into their gold. Oh, don't. I think we may have gotten it, unless the AI is smart. Oh, geez, no. Oh, my goodness, yes.
Nice. I don't know how I did that, but nice. I keep bleeding forward. People can't see me.
You were technically the last person to hit it. That's what happened. We still start with so many close to getting deleted tiles.
Oh, shoot.
We both overjumped that. Watch out. I'm going to smack it to death.
The thing is we have a lot of spaces. It resets every time their side is drop. One drops.
Yeah. Their side stays perfectly fine. Oh, no, they activated it already. Oof. I've hit it once. Once we get it to their side,
no, don't let it go that way!
They can activate it, like, get it to bay, I'm pretty sure, very soon. If... aw. Ah. I forgot we had that giant pit in the floor.
Yeah. I was like, don't let it go that way.
Hey, at least the floor is even. Just remember, it just goes...
yeah, now our floor is reset.
Oh, nice, we've already activated it, and it's coming back.
We want to keep it on the blue, right?
Yes. We want to make it orange, or else they won't take damage. Okay, shoot. Well, oh shoot, if they don't let Sentis, or whatever they're called, touch it on our side, or else I've hit it again. It's perfect for exploding at any second. Dang it. I, like, super nuke activated it a second ago. Okay. Oh my goodness. I think I did a big brain play right there. Oh, nope. We can't let it head back to our side now. That's their color. There we go. Free nuke. Oh, maybe even free gold. I had to do nothing there.
I thought I touched that one.
No.
Cause where I touched that last.
Final. See? I literally just stopped playing.
I thought I touched it there at the end, but...
no. I literally just stopped playing. Oh. Okay. It's already activated, so... don't let them punch it. They punched it? Oh, shoot. Oh shoot, no. No you don't. shoot, I missed. No. Okay. It's kind of safe, as long as they don't hit it.
I can.
Stop saying blue. We gotta hit it. We gotta hit it.
Well, oh, it's on I'm kind of like upside down.
Oh, shoot. Yes. Apparently, oh, boost hitting it activates it fully. Like so. No, I know what you guys are trying to do. Oh my goodness, they hit. Oh, jeez. Shoot. Oh. There's a hole in the floor over there. Oh, thank you. Oh. Oh, I missed that. Oh, thanks. Kinda. Oh my goodness, I just served as a meat shield.
No, 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 no!
Oof. Oof. Stop activating. Okay, it's now heading to their side. Hopefully. I almost hit that synthesis, or whatever it's called. Oh, shoot. I'm gonna break your face. Activate unless... Dang. Dang it, dang it, dang it, dang it. There's a giant hole in this area.
There's a giant hole on the blue side, too. No!
Ah! There it goes. Yay.
I think you're scoring all the points. I only scored one so far.
Yeah. There we go.
I feel like I'm not even really doing anything.
You're doing plenty of things. I saved it multiple times. Dang it, no.
Did nice. Boom you?
No, I boomed him. If I can... Ah, shoot. It doesn't do super activation unless it's... Ah, shoot. No, not to our side. No. Oh my goodness, I almost had that. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, thank you! Oh shoot, no! Oh! It's so close to death.
No!
I know how bad that area is. Ah, there it goes.
Well, they're bound to score with all those openings.
Yeah, especially where we were keeping it, basically. Oh dang, they've already activated it.
How do you activate it?
Boost hit. Well, if you boost hit it and they... Oh my goodness, it didn't bounce. So it's currently... Oh shoot, let's try to make sure they can't hit it on its comeback. Okay, good. It actually might even fall in. No, it's not, because it never does. Oh, but that might make it just fall in. Dang it, oh shoot, they've activated it. No bounce. To their side. Oh my goodness, are they... I thought they were actually just gonna save it, like... Real? Oh shoot, no, you don't. Dang it. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, I saved it multiple times from going supernova. Oh my goodness. Oh my, we had that.
Oh, sorry.
We were literally about to get it. Oh shoot, no. I noticed the mistake I did. Don't you dare touch that. I know what you're trying to do. And I'm afraid you're gonna do it. Ow. My face.
Let it drop.
Uh-uh.
Ah.
No hyperactivation.
Was that me that activated it?
Yes, you were the last one who activated it. And then... Oh, shoot. Don't use that. Oh, shoot. I missed. As long as we don't bounce it. Oh my goodness, I'm trying to just hit it once.
Shoot!
Oh!
Oh, yes! I got that almost last second score there.
Yep. Imagine if we're able to get a second goal. Not likely.
Oh my goodness. And that is really... Yeah, so you're still got... You still like are the MVP. As far as points. Get it out of that corner. That's it. That's the game.
2-0. 7 demolitions. 70.
I got bench warmer? What?
I was the enforcer and the demolitionist, I'm pretty sure. Demo man or something.
Alright, Rumble.
Yes, this is my favorite.
This is my jam. 24 ball touches is what I had. I don't know if I like that one.
Hey, Small.
Oh, we're on the basketball course.
We
going to do blue?
Yeah.
Okay.
We've done orange the last couple of times. This is actually a really sick skin, I think.
You're the one who's straight up there.
Remember how wacky this form is. Oh, dang it.
Oh, shit, I missed it. Get it.
I'm trying. It's hard. They literally just carried it to the goal.
That's horrible.
We can skip. Skip, I don't want to watch that.
There's your nose straight on, man.
Oh, shoot. I was already at an angle, so... 3. Oh, I know exactly what they're doing.
What the? I didn't even know where I was at.
I couldn't press L3 quick enough.
I couldn't tell exactly
this
where I was at.
This Casper knows exactly...
Do what?
This Casper does not go fast once he... Oh my goodness, I tried. I couldn't, because he punched it before I could do that. Oh shoot, I missed. That felt good. No, it didn't.
Oh shoot, I missed it.
Oh shoot, I did too. Oh shoot, two of us have tornado.
I don't even know how to...
Two of us have tornado, to be honest, right now. Oh, I was gonna take that Oozlo. Okay. I hate Casper.
Shoot.
Oh shoot, that's not gonna hit it in.
Somebody turboed me.
I did the exact same thing to their team.
Get it!
Casper is always doing it. Casper always...
There you go. Hit it. How'd you miss that?
I don't know. But all I
had to do... that time.
Yeah, all I had to do was be patient. Because the amount of...
You're straight on.
Yep. Gotta just slow down at the end.
Yeah, you gotta slow down right before you get to it.
Yeah.
Alright, here you go.
Yep, your turn. Like, keep holding boots. I'm gonna...
Oh, shoot! Don't let him score.
I'm not trying to. Oh, if I touch them at all, they are immediately dead. Oh, shoot, I just got hyper boosted. They were saving it, because they knew I had this power up.
They did it for me too.
How were they able to double do it? I thought you could only do it once. Where's the ball at? Oh. Does that pull? Yes. Ha ha ha. Ah, shoot. Nope, I went too far. Oh my goodness, I know. Stop that. Stop getting the abilities that let you pull it in closer. Oh my goodness, I almost had that too. They froze it.
I did.
Oh, you did. Oh, I just got... they exploded me because I activated the explosion power. Oh my goodness, again! I just got double taken out! This boot to the face. Isn't that like a game company or something? Oh my goodness, we just double boost. I think that dude got... Oh shoot, I'm... Oh shoot, that dude has super punch. So... Oh, dang it. Amazing team core for
it's so hard to do the magnet because it kind of...
Oh my goodness, I just got warped.
Get it out of there.
I'm trying to. I'm not really good at getting out when it's on the wall. They punched it in.
I punched it on accident. Oh. Apparently that thing just picks the nearest target.
No, it's specifically only the ball.
Oh, is it? Oh, I didn't know that.
Boot is the player. Target is the ball. I mean...
Oh, I missed it!
Yeah, the punch is the... Oh! Give me it. I'm... I think... Okay, then they did not boost me.
No!
Dang it! Oh, thank you. Oh, I'm not gonna be able to fight. I actually. Oh, my guy can immediately knock you though. Oh my goodness.
Somebody, who froze it? You?
One of them did. Finger, I think, because he was sitting there. They both just immediately turned off their AI. Oh. Oh shoot! No. They just tornadoed me and that happened. They tornadoed the ball while I was trying to... Oh. Oh my goodness. This could prove very helpful. Dang it. Oh my goodness, I did it somehow.
You did it.
I froze it for a good second. I'm like, wait, I pressed it too early. See? Second freeze. You can't even see the ball go fully frozen. How quickly I froze it. Oh, that's it.
Oh shoot, that was not straight on.
I kind of been just locked my finger.
Don't need straight on. Tied it up.
Yep. 43 miles per hour as the ball is in the air. In 16 seconds, wow. Oh.
I'm not.
That was not head on.
Sorry, wait, I was looking at chat. Bentley's on. Hey, Bentley.
Oh. I almost got both of them with that attack.
I don't know quite what the tornado does.
It kind of keeps the ball right above you. Oh shoot!
Ugh!
Dang it, they got the spike. But, you know what I have? A very hard very unaccurate. Oh my goodness, really, really random saving. Oh, I know you are both trying to do. I accidentally swapped with the one I did not want to, so I essentially ended up where I was before. Circle. Oh my goodness, that kind of was actually very helpful. Ooh, I got the punch. Oh my goodness, they froze it. Was that you who froze it? Who froze it?
I don't know, what me?
Because they actually kind of saved themselves doing that. Ooh.
There you go.
Give me that doo-doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Kinda have it. I kinda have it. Oh my goodness, I just got exploded!
I saw that.
Guys, oh my goodness, I touched him! He still had the punch power. I touched the dude, just exploded.
Oh!
Oh shoot, oh, that actually kinda worked. Oh, they had the exact same ability.
Oh, I missed it.
Oh shoot, no. I know what you're trying to do. I don't like what you're trying to do. Oh my goodness, I just got yeeted by the tornado.
I froze it.
Oh shoot, I could have gotten that if I got the spikes 1 millisecond earlier. Oh shoot, I don't want to touch
I accidentally hit the L3 that time.
That man still is super fast. There he goes, immediately destroying the fat.
That was a punch. He had his spike and I punched him. Watch. Watch. Watch.
He had the magnet. He pulled it in! You mean hit him, right? Oh shoot, I meant to stop. Oh, it still works.
Yes! We've taken the lead, 2-point lead.
I'm like, wait, I should also stop on the trigger, but it still works somehow, so I'm not gonna nope.
This is me.
Yeah. No, see, that's why I'm exactly going after the gold. I'm going to destroy your hold. Gold.
Oh shoot! Get it!
I don't even know where it's located.
It's heading towards our goal!
They kicked me, but instead I just... Oh shoot, that was not in need of a punch. Or hit... Oh! Take it!
Oh, help it! You're gonna help us out!
I almost had it. I almost had it. I almost had it too. But I just pressed it a slight bit early. Or late.
Oh, he punched me!
I still don't have the build. Die. I was still going so fast. Casper, come here. Give me that.
Don't let him get it.
I can't.
Dang. I was trying.
They even froze it.
Huh?
I think they even froze it.
They did.
They didn't need to, they would
still we're still up by one.
Yeah.
That's you. You're the best shot at it.
That was not the best. I almost had it.
Here you go.
I'm seeing what's trying to get to you.
There you go.
Oh my goodness, they gave you like super duper.
They aided me, check this out.
They tried messing you up, but instead it just gave you the ability.
No, actually it just went in.
Yeah.
The tornado was just too late.
Yeah.
Oh, I messed that up.
Yeah. They're punishing it, but they don't know how to punish it. Ooh.
Oh, I missed it.
Dang it, I just got kicked in the face. Help, I'm flying. I cannot touch the ground. I've entered orbit. Hey, you. Would you like to
get it.
Have a free case of death?
Oh, shoot.
Dang it. Oh, no, you don't. I don't like your spikes. They are quite cancer.
No! Oh, I almost scored on it.
I missed the dude. Oh my goodness. Oh, I almost failed. I know what you're trying to do. And I know you have strength too. Ooh.
Oh, I missed it.
I didn't. Oh shoot, I did though.
10 seconds.
They don't have enough time.
That's funny. Non-sponsored energy drink. Gotta fill up my cup.
Oh, you got some accolades. Got one own goal, traitor and prodigy. 3 goals. Yeah, 3 goals and traitor.
Do what?
You got prodigy and traitor. One own goal and prodigy. 3 goals.
I don't get that, but okay.
You scored on yourself. You hit it into your own goal. That's what that means.
But it didn't actually go in.
I don't know then.
I don't know either.
So, snow day. This is a hockey puck. This one doesn't fly as easily, if I'm correct.
Do what?
This one doesn't fly as easily.
This one is, you slide around a lot.
Oh, I thought it was a hockey puck.
You still slide around.
Yeah. L2 and square are going to be really needed.
It is the hockey puck.
Oh, it is. That's yours.
Here we go.
Remember circle. Dang it.
Oh,
that's not safe. Oh my goodness, I failed.
Oh, yeah, you almost scored on it.
Yeah, I almost got the traitor also. Yeah, that's... Oh, yes, I got it. Shoot! No, I was too fast. I was about to get that.
Hey!
Sorry!
Nice. I was gonna back you up if it didn't go in.
You actually did get it in. You technically got it in. I just got the assist. Not sure.
No. You got it in. I technically got
scored by. I got it in.
Oh wow.
You got
okay.
Score.
It did count.
I did smack it last, but it was like last second. Oh shoot! I forget it doesn't fly, but they eye summon them. So
apparently they just moved out of the way. I see the cape, Red.
Let's see what that means.
Oh wait, shoot.
Yeah,
in the middle of the game, you want to see what the trophy means.
Whoops, my bad. Great smack in their face. Extra likes to fly.
Good job. Good job. Excellent. Live. Excellent, it says. I don't know what that means exactly. Excellent.
I just blocked that dude. Face. Oh, thanks for allowing me to get the boost. Oh my goodness, I
actually assisted you by bumping you like that, because they were bumping you. Yeah, I bumped you back.
Oh shoot!
Oh shoot! No, no, no!
Luckily no one had boost, so...
Luckily there's nobody there to set up.
Yeah. If this was like a legit match, there'd be someone there. We're just some dudes playing against some bots.
They seriously scored on themselves.
Yeah,
I was just the last one to touch it. Watch.
I was actually
watch this. Boom. See? They scored on themselves. I was getting ready. They were like, you guys set me up. But they just rolled it in there for me.
Kind of works differently for the ball with its physics.
Alright, I got this one.
Actually, I'm the straight ahead.
I was going to do the side slide.
I'm just body blocking him.
Oh shoot!
Oh. It's going flying. Oh shoot, why did it go full boost?
I don't know why I got the little white dot.
I think that's since we have ball cam on.
Why are you knocking it back this way, man?
I wasn't meaning to. The good old backup. Oh, are they gonna storm themselves again? Nope, I just heard the lawnmower.
No, that was me.
Oh, that was? Oh, I thought that was a lawnmower.
I was trying. You got me in my way! I was gonna freaking boom in! Get it out of there!
That's why I was attempting.
Oh shoot! I didn't see. Didn't react.
Just yeeted it completely over the goal. I am not on the ground.
I ain't either.
Ow, my face. Take the oh shoot.
Get him.
I did it. They're getting ready to set it up. I know exactly what they're doing.
You got it.
No, I don't. Actually. No. I managed to keep it still under. My guys. They were in the goal. I didn't see them.
I tried.
Oh shoot!
I'm in the freaking.
They carried it all the way.
I mean, that's only the first time they scored.
Yeah. We almost.
if we could have kept them for five more minutes, it would have been a shutout. All right, you get this one. Because the side hit actually works better. Usually.
Unless there's a little AI boy. Oh, shoot. No, don't do that.
No!
At least they don't know how to turn it correctly. At least they don't know how to handle the puck.
No, they know how to set. They know. They.
That, really wasn't
they're
the best.
They're trying to set themselves up.
Yeah, they really aren't doing that too well.
Look at that. They're gonna give us a point. They just gave us a point.
I tried still getting all.
Well, you touched it right there. See, you touch it right there. Then Bandit like, you boosted Bandit into it.
I tried getting the shot on goal also, technically.
All right, I'm gonna try this one.
Yep. I'm going to mess up Bandit. I wasn't quick enough. Ooh, if you can just get that, I'm ready to set it up. I thought it was going to be set up.
Ah, shoot.
Dang it, I was too fast there.
Get it.
I'm trying. This is very disorienting. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, the snow day, you can't do a lot of the little bouncy jumps like you can with the ball. You gotta almost keep it on the ground. I didn't boost, I could have got that one. You boosted ahead of me because I was literally... Boom. They wouldn't have been able to get it in time.
Yeah.
You could try it. Dang it. Ooh, that's not good. I just freaking set him up.
No, you didn't, because I saved it.
Trifecta. That means you block it, I think, 3 times.
Oop, this may be a setup. Nope. Try setting that up for me. I'm ready to get it. Oh, no, you don't band it. I know what exactly you're doing. Trying to, yeah, band it in there. Yep.
Woo. There you go.
I kept Bandit as distracted as long as I could.
That's how you do it.
Because of that distraction, I managed to make sure Bandit couldn't get the full boost out.
You want to try it?
Oh, that seems...
I don't know what the white dot is.
Because we have... us has ball. Or puck hand, in this case. Backwards lead. Oh, shoot. Stop pushing me around. Know what you're doing. Stop. Get out of my goal.
Oh, shoot.
That's the setup. Unless they stop each other.
Did you just hit me?
I think I did, but you got the goal.
I gotta see that.
Somehow.
Look. Bang. Yeah, you boosted into me, and it pushed me forward into it. I probably wouldn't have actually made it. That's what the funny thing is. Here, I'll try this one.
Okay, I'm gonna smack both of them.
I hit them wrong, but that's okay.
Oh, dang shoot. It! I almost, if it wasn't for one of them staying back, I'd get ducked back. I don't even know where the puck is.
No!
Got a full seat back.
There you go, Bandit.
Can't steal the goal from us right now. That's a funny name here. None of them were ready for a setup. Dang it.
Oh, shoot. I'm going back the other way. Sorry.
My boost actually helped me be more effective at it. Ow.
What?
He just punched me in the dick. Or ram. Ooh.
There you go.
Dang it! Chunky bot. Oh shoot. Miracle. You nick.
He's trying to set it up.
I know, but they can't finish the setup for the life of them. Well, they have no life, so I guess that's about accurate. I'm getting ready for a setup. Across the wall. One thing I can have to do is we do.
There you go.
And that would punch it into their goal.
I just dragged them with that boost. They didn't know what to do because I boosted them.
They immediately panicked as both of us were activated. They're like...
Alright, I'm gonna do this one.
Try to distract, say, Myrtle or Bandit. Specifically the one in the gold. Yes, that's almost the perfect setup.
I missed it.
I can't stop Bandit because I have no...
1 minute remaining.
Oh, shoot. Oh. No, none of them are ready to set up.
bump me out of the way.
Dang it, I was too fast for that setup. Bandit, get out of my way. Oh, shoot. Not that way. Not that way. Dang it, nope. Luckily, they cannot aim it.
Ah. It ran out of boot. It ran out of juice just as I was about to hit him.
Thanks.
Okay. Oh, keep it over on your side. I don't care.
Dang it! But hey, we still got it. That's
9 seconds left in the game.
I almost got it.
You got this. You got this. This is gonna be your last. This is gonna be the last goal of the game right here.
they're just like, hey,
let's two seconds, man.
Watch the AI. Just watch the AI.
You just boosted.
you're like, nope, I don't want to get hit by that.
What'd you do, boost?
Yeah. I just full boosted. Oh.
I hit a straight on shot and you missed. I would probably have been able to do it.
It's flying hockey puck.
Enforcer score. I had 5 goals. I mean, how did I get, I was like, wait a second. I only had 3 shots on the goal technically myself.
Yeah.
Like, but I scored 5 goals. That's awesome. So awesome.
I got 1 assist, 1 save, 8 shots. I'm really good at hoops. Oh no, I don't like hoops.
I don't either, but we gotta do all of them.
Yeah.
And then we're gonna be done for the day.
Well, we still need to do the basics.
This one's so hard because you gotta get it up, and I'm not good at making it bounce.
No. That or you try to set it up with the wall, but
yeah, it's hard.
Let's head on. Okay, maybe last round.
Head on. No, maybe next time.
Yeah, let's talk our on the basics.
You got a straight on, so I don't know. We're probably gonna lose this match, so. Cause I don't know how to get him to bump up. Oh, like that. He almost scored on himself. You gotta get it to bounce, and then someone's gotta come up underneath it.
Uh-oh. It's responsive to the side of the stage. Dang it. They almost had that set up, but like kind of
I'm on the wall
it.
Again. I'm trying to get off the wall. It keeps putting me back on the wall.
It's like so hard to
it
get
it. It keeps getting me on the wall.
Dang it. I'm keeping the ball further up than...
Oh, no, no, no. No, no, no.
Oh, that... Oh. Oh, shoot. No.
I used the turbo on Rainmaker.
We're keeping it way too close for a goal.
I'm trying to get away from them.
Oh!
Oh yeah, I got one! I did it!
That's the only goal of the game. We all know that.
I did it!
Ooh.
It bounces.
Okay. Okay, I think I have it set up. I had it set up. Oop. No! Caveman, come here so I can boost into you and annihilate. Caveman, don't you mess up this high helm of how to set up again. I know how you did it last time, so. Do not want it to stay up there.
Get it, get it.
I'm trying. Ow, that was all. I know how to set it up, and every time I have it ready for a setup, you were the boss.
We gotta get it out of the blue area.
Yeah, I was already on its way to blue, out of the blue area. Dang it, I had it set up, but nope.
If I could, like, you know, not.
Dang it, I full boosted somehow.
Come on.
Dang it!
You bumped me.
I know this. Oh my goodness! Stop! Robot! None of us are gonna get a goal. After that first goal somehow. I know how to set it up, but I can't set it up because the bots are always right there as I'm about to. Dang it! I keep on punching their things.
I keep getting on the ceiling every time I try to get it.
Dang it. Oh, shoot. That. Oh, that may have been saved. Oh, shoot. Oh shoot, I almost had it set up, but I held boost way too early. Dang it! That was considered shot on goal, so that's first step. Oh shoot, no.
I was actually facing towards the goal.
Yeah. That was not how that planned out in my head. Dang it, oh.
No!
I can't save it. I couldn't save it.
I still don't know how it happened.
Yeah. Here, let's see if we can watch him.
Subscribe to our channel on YouTube. That's nice.
Oh. No. I think I know. Huh? You can't be forceful.
You can't what?
You can't be really. It might be better to take out the boss early on. Get distracted.
You gotta catch it right on the bounce. Exactly on the perfect balance.
Oh shoot, it's too close to the wall now. Oof, this may be my time to shot. Dang! Hello.
Get away from me!
Oh! Get away from our goal point! That was a complete accident. At least I stopped him from carrying it any further. Oh! Oh my.
I don't know how they bounce it high like that.
Oh my goodness, get out of my way! Oh my goodness, I could have possibly gotten that in if my trajectory wasn't messed up like that. I kind of messed up their attempt, though. I guess it's the goal. But dang it, Caveman, get out of my way!
I think you assisted me.
No. Oh. Almost. That would have been... That would have been amazing if I did, though.
Oh, I see how they try to do it. They try to swing it around, see how they're trying to do that? Off the wall like that?
Yeah, I've been attempting that this whole time, but every time I have it almost set up, you bump into me.
No, I didn't.
No, every time I try to set it up, you or the AI bumps into me. Because they know
I bumped into you.
Not this recent time. We're not going to be able to get a goal. They have one extra goal. And no one's going to be able to do the finish around. I have no way to save it once it gets in the air like that.
I missed it. Ah.
Oh my goodness. I almost gave him a second goal. Oh my face, third, yeah.
Oh! It was going.
We can beat them in every single other game, but because no one knows how to get it in, because not even they know.
You know what? We were actually doing pretty good, though, regardless.
Yeah. They don't know. They're trying to do victory dances, but they just turn.
Did you say hi? Did you say hi? Type in the chat. You're on Twitch. I'm not either. Are we? Looks like we did. This is regular soft hard. You know what? You try to be the scorer all the time, and I had a perfect lineup. I could have scored. Now we have to fight for a goal. Sit here and not do anything. Because every time I go for the ball, you like freaking hit it. You can't see me. Yeah, I don't do the camera. I just look at the ball. Camera track is like not very good. There you go. They scored on themselves. That was all that pressure I was putting on them. Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh. Oops. I thought we were red. I was trying. Oh, shoot. Round our blue goal. Hey, Cat. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Welcome to the stream. Thank you. I'm having a fun time with my kids here. Well, one of them. I can do much better. We're not doing good on this last game for some reason. Get it. We tied it up. Yeah. Ah! I don't use that little arrow thing because that makes it hard for me to play. I gotta know where the ball's at. The little arrow thing that you use. Oh no, no, no. I don't want to see that horrible mistake. There you go. Oh shoot! And I lifted him open. I wouldn't have enough to make it. I do. Shoot! The boom actually like distracted me. Oh shoot! I was trying to like time it. Oh. I almost have to let them set it up for you. Ah, I almost had it. That time I almost had it. I'm on the ceiling trying to get off. Dang it, they're gonna score on us again. There you go, there you go, there you go. Oh, dang, I missed it. Good job. Tied it up. There's 2 minutes left. Almost 2-2. I'm gonna let you do it because you've been Oh, that one's a little off. That's so wrong. The slider came out. I mean, he came out if he would have. No, because I was like trying to recover from being tipped over, so I wasn't up to speed yet. Wow, we've almost doubled. We've doubled our points. Oh, I missed it. Oh, they're gonna score. Oh, no, really? Ah, okay. It's gonna be straight on shot for this next one. Watch. Almost. They bounced out of you, man.
I almost had it too.
Wow. Let's see if we can find somebody to raid real quick. Raid a channel. Let's raid. Who do we got here? Let's raid. Let's raid Evil FX. Nope, we don't really have a lot of people, so I'm not even gonna do a raid. Yeah, we only got two people viewing, so. Alright everyone, thank you for joining us on this episode. Not watching, but you were watching, so thank you for joining us. Check out our schedule. Red Fox will be streaming this Wednesday night, and I will be streaming this Friday night. So I'm Silver Fox, and we will catch you later.